Thank you. saints, I will tell my story. There will be one name that I'm going to proclaim. His name is
Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you.
Practice lang to, huh? So that when we get to heaven, amen. This is going to be our music, you know? Aren't you glad? Are you excited? You know, when you look at the... I know you're in Facebook and in the internet or something like that. They talk about the coming of Christ, isn't it? Can I tell you one thing? It is actually true. He is coming back again. But you don't know. There's one thing that I don't know. I don't know when. But nonetheless, you know, we desire for Him to come. Lalo na pagka marami ka ng problema. Lord, sana dumating ka na. Pero, hindi yun eh. You know, God has purpose. God has a plan. But the question here is, will He find you faithful in this earth? Will you remain faithful until the end? Lord, we desire that you come. Lord, that is the ultimate truth that we know. But I don't know when. But one thing is that we are praying that you may find us faithful while we are here in this earth. Para pagdating ng panahon na dumating ka, Panginoong Diyos, you will bring us and take us in your presence. That's why this morning, we desire more of you, and we desire less of ourselves. Following your footsteps, following you, Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith. Lead me off the valley, bright morning star.
to hear your voices, to worship with the angels, and to exalt that you are the great I am. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. The mountain would shake. The demons would run and flee in the presence of the Holy God. In the mention of the name of Jesus, He is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Oh Lord, there is no any other name that is above heaven who could save us.
Angels above, see.
great I am. There is no any other name but the name of Jesus, in whom we can call, in whom we can be saved, Lord. And your word says that anyone who would call in the name of Jesus shall be saved. Lord, we are calling upon your name, and we exalt you, we honor you, we declare, Father God, oh, your name, Jesus. You are holy. You are worthy. We give you all your honor. And we desire you, Lord. We desire you, Lord. In Jesus' name. Let's give God a high praise.